Thanks a lot to Mindset for having us down here. It's from Philadelphia. Like I said, I want to thank Mindset for bringing us down here for the show. Hope you pick up that new record. The first time I was aware of those guys was in like 2005. We played a show with Anti-Way Stories in the basement in York. I remember I thought they were cool. They played a cool cover. We played My Friend Knocked Me Out Unconscious during our set. I drooled on myself the rest of the day and not, I was real fucked up, so. But those dudes have always been doing their fucking thing. They're not fucking posers, they're actually mean what the fuck they're saying. So, Shout out to Mindset for actually believing what the fuck they're talking about. This one's about people who don't know what the fuck they're talking about. It's called When It Comes to Fuck Back Around.
Does it feel worse than what I went through? Put it there. You're just like all over. This thing I'm done is what you're on.
This thing I'm done.
Like you're good. All that's not gonna. What the fuck are you gonna do? What the fuck? This is a fucking album. It's not fucking good.
It hasn't happened yet, and it's not starting now. You really think no one let you fall? Not this fucking work. Not this fucking time I've gone through now. Hands your ass down. What the fuck are you gonna do, man? Because the best of Rome is in the fucking over. It's gonna catch up to you. Mindset's gonna play. October 20th in Philadelphia, it's Edge Day. Youth of Today, Odds Stick Together, War Games, Truth from Texas, check them out. I think they're a really good band, so make sure you come to that. We're gonna be back here November 24th for Young Blood Showcase. That's always a good time. I've only missed one of those in my life, so it's like to be playing that. November 17th in Philadelphia, Boston Strangler, No Tolerance, World War fucking Four. Fire and Ice. I didn't know they changed their name. World War fucking Four, brother. This is gonna be a compound on Triple B Records.
Fuck it up!
yourself a little. Yeah, you alright? That kid, Jamie, alright? Ah, fuck, man. Yeah, I never appreciate a good nut shot. That's fun. Try to avoid the nuts if you're moshing. I was on a madball show one time, and the first singer, Shadow Realm, kicked me in the nuts about 6 times in a 30-second period. So, I don't like seeing get fucking. That sucks, dude. Hopefully that guy wasn't as big as that motherfucker. This is gonna be our last two. Let's go down to Free. The song's called All I Need. Straight edge, thank you.